Jesus, Lord. Today the Catholic Church celebrates the feast of St. Jovitan Faustinus. I, Johanna Jason, will write an article shortly about St. Jovitan Faustinus. Tradition states say that they were members of a noble family in northern Italy. Jovinus, the older brother, was a preacher. Faustinus was a deacon. For the fearless preaching of the gospel, they were arraigned before the Roman Emperor Hadrian, who had massacred Rome and Naples, subjected them to frightful torments, after which they were beheaded at Brescia in the year 120 AD. St. Jovitan Faustinus was said to be Christian martyrs under Hadrian. They are patron saints of Brescia. Their common feast day is on 15 February. The tradition of martyrdom was inserted into the general Roman calendar. Jovita was a woman and the man was Faustinus. Thank you. Miserere nobis, in redemptor mundi.